Friends, in this video I will show you how you can fix we cannot activate Windows on this device because we can't connect to your organization error on Windows. Let's fix this issue. Method 1. Search for command prompt, then open or run as administrator. Click on it. Click on yes. I have pasted this all command in video description. You can easily copy command from there. Copy command and then paste it. Wait till command execute 100%. Command executed 100%, then execute second command. Copy the command and then paste Ctrl plus V and then hit enter. Also wait till command execute 100%. Window command execute successfully. So close all the windows and then restart. If you still facing a problem, then method second, again open command prompt, run as administrator. Click on yes. Now type second method command, copy first command and then paste. Command executed successfully. Click on OK. After that, copy the second command. For that you need product key. Find the product key. Again open command prompt as administrator. Click on yes. Once command prompt opens up, copy the command from description and then paste to find the product key of your Windows. Copy the product key and then paste after IPK space and then paste product key and then hit enter. Command execute successfully. Click on OK. Now type third command. Copy the command. Hit enter. Executed successfully. Click on OK. Close the window and then restart. If you still facing the problem, then method third, again open command prompt as administrator. Run as administrator. Click on yes. Now execute method third command. First copy the first command and then paste Ctrl plus V and then hit enter. Command executed successfully. And type again copy second command, paste enter key. Command executed successfully. Close all the windows. Let's check. Click on settings. Click on update and security and then go to activation. As you see, my Windows 10 Pro is activated. Thanks for watching. If you find my video helpful, then do subscribe, like, comment.